a bad guy. I really don't. I just think his insight into intimacy and commitment is zero. You know it now. He's highly suspect. Right? Your feelings are for who you wish he was instead of who he is. You don't have to settle for that. Don't. Come on.